There we go.
Yeah, with the hexagonal grid.
The hexagonal grid is cool because it's a motif that's common in both board games and floating. Where you often see hexagonal.
Did we miss that one too?
That leader looked like a samurai.